Welcome, pasta lovers and curious minds. Today, we're diving into the wonderfully wiggly, delightfully doughy world of pasta making. Ever wondered how spaghetti and lasagna go from grains to your plate? You're in for a treat. Here's a fun fact to twirl your fork around. If Italians ate their yearly pasta average as spaghetti, they'd devour 600 million kilometers of noodles, enough to wrap around the planet 15,000 times. And did you know January 4th is National Spaghetti Day in the US? While Americans celebrate with a spoon and fork twirl, Italians stick to a simple fork twist. So grab your apron, bring your appetite for knowledge, and let's roll into the saucy art of pasta making. Cultural and historical significance. Spaghetti. Where would the world be without those saucy little strings? It's not just food, it's a global superstar. Let's twirl through its history, culture, and all-around fabulousness. Spaghetti's been around since the 12th century, long before Marco Polo supposedly brought noodles from China. Sorry, Marco, Italy had it covered. Handmade at first, it became a global obsession with the rise of industrial production. In Italy, spaghetti is the Beyoncé of pasta, always in the spotlight. It stars in dishes like carbonara and vongole, and even has festivals like Liguria's Sagra degli Spaghetti. Dancing, music, and endless spaghetti? Yes, please. Spaghetti has also shined in pop culture. Remember Lady and the Tramp's noodle kiss? Pure romance. And in The Godfather, it made even mafia dinners feel cozy. On social media, spaghetti is the it girl of food. Viral recipes, TikTok hacks, and even spaghetti art keep it fresh, proving it's not just for eating, it's for admiring too. Raw material selection. So, now that we've twirled through spaghetti's history and fame, let's dive into what makes it truly special, the raw materials. Even the most legendary dish starts with humble beginnings. At the heart of every spaghetti strand is durum wheat, the MVP of pasta making. Why durum? Its high protein and gluten strength give spaghetti that perfect al dente bite. Think of it as the wheat equivalent of a fitness buff, strong, reliable, and ready to flex. Even durum wheat needs a sidekick. Enter water. Its job is simple but crucial, turning flour into dough and bringing spaghetti to life. For premium spaghetti, we get fancy and add eggs. This gives the pasta a richer flavor and silky texture, perfect for when your spaghetti needs to feel first class. Factories also toss in vitamins and minerals for extra nutrition. It's like sneaking spinach into a smoothie. Your spaghetti-loving soul benefits without losing flavor. Storage and preparation. Now that we've met our star ingredients, durum wheat, water, and the occasional bougie egg, let's follow them to their next destination. Storage and prep. It's like sending our golden grains to a spa day before they're transformed into spaghetti magic. When the durum wheat arrives, it checks into its temporary home. Massive silos that look like the skyscrapers of the pasta world. But before settling in, the wheat gets a quick cleanup. Stones, dirt, and other uninvited guests are shown the exit because, let's be honest, no one wants crunchy surprise in their spaghetti. Next up, it's time for conditioning. The wheat gets just the right amount of moisture adjustment, ensuring it's perfectly prepped for milling. Think of it like a hydrating face mask, but for grains, it's all about getting that silky smooth semolina texture. With our wheat fresh, clean, and conditioned, we're ready to move on to the real action, milling. Stay tuned as we crush it, literally. Milling process. With our durum wheat cleaned, conditioned, and ready to go, it's time for the real transformation, milling. This is where the wheat turns into semolina, the golden base of your favorite spaghetti. First, the wheat meets a series of rollers and sifters that crush and grind it down. The endosperm, the good stuff, is separated from the bran, the not-so-good stuff. Only the smoothest grains make the cut. As the process continues, the bran is removed, leaving behind pure semolina. It's like a pasta audition, only the stars make it through. Finally, the semolina gets a polish to remove any lingering particles, creating a smooth, flawless texture perfect for pasta. With the semolina ready, it's time to mix things up literally. Onward to the dough. Mixing and dough preparation. The semolina meets water in industrial mixers that could probably need enough dough to feed a small village, or at least a very hungry family. These powerful machines work their paddles tirelessly, making sure every bit of semolina is hydrated and happy. Feeling fancy? Add eggs to the mix for that luxurious first-class pasta vibe. The secret sauce of this step isn't sauce at all, it's math. Factories carefully control the water to semolina ratio to get the perfect dough consistency. Too dry? You've got a crumbly mess. Too wet? Spaghetti soup. And no one wants that. Once mixed, the dough gets a thorough kneading. This step is all about building elasticity and smoothness, turning a shaggy pile of flour and water into a silky, stretchy masterpiece. It's like yoga for dough, relaxing yet strengthening. All right, pasta fans, it's time for a little quiz to test your spaghetti knowledge. Ready? Here we go. What's the secret ingredient that helps give pasta its signature chewy texture? A. Salt. B. Semolina. C. Olive oil. D. Tomato sauce. Think you know the answer? Drop your guess in the comments below. Stick around to the end of the video to find out the correct answer. Sheeting and extrusion. With the dough kneaded to perfection, it's time for sheeting and extrusion, where it transforms into perfect spaghetti strands. The dough is flattened into large sheets, distributing ingredients evenly and removing air bubbles, a pre-extrusion workout. Then, it's pressed through molds or dies, forming those classic long strands. The die design is key, shaping texture and ensuring ideal cooking. Modern factories automate the process, controlling pressure and temperature for flawless spaghetti. No strand too thick or thin, just pasta perfection. And just like that, the dough becomes spaghetti, ready for drying and cutting. Drying process. Spaghetti strands are carefully draped onto rods like they're getting ready for a high fashion runway show. This hanging method keeps them safe from breakage and ensures they stay in perfect shape. Think of it as the pasta equivalent of lounging in a hammock, relaxed but ready for action. As the spaghetti hangs out, a perfectly balanced airflow surrounds each strand, ensuring even drying. No one likes soggy spaghetti, and these drying chambers mean every noodle gets the VIP treatment, crisping up to perfection. Inside the drying chambers, temperature and humidity are controlled like a five-star spa retreat. This careful environment ensures the strands are dried consistently, locking in quality and keeping them sturdy for cooking later. Once fully dried, the spaghetti is ready for its big debut in cutting and packaging. Onward, pasta perfection. Cutting and packaging. Spaghetti strands are trimmed to standard lengths with precision. Uniformity is key. No one wants uneven noodles. The strands are bundled into portions and sealed in plastic or cardboard. Machines handle this with care, ensuring no strand gets squished. Real-time labels provide all the details, weight, nutrition, and expiration date. Packaged bundles are placed into cartons and stacked onto pallets with robotic precision, ready for shipping. From the factory to stores, these golden strands are ready for their mission, making your next meal unforgettable. And just like that, the journey from grain to plate is complete. Grab a fork and enjoy. Sustainability. Pasta isn't just delicious, it's also good for the planet. As part of the Mediterranean diet, it has a surprisingly low environmental impact. A single serving only requires 1 square meter of land and produces just 150 grams of CO2. Pasta production uses just 3 liters of water per kilo, and with recyclable packaging, it's as eco-friendly as it is tasty. So, you can enjoy your spaghetti knowing it's light on the earth. Want to make it even greener? Simple things like using a smaller pot, covering it while cooking, and following the recommended cooking times save energy. Leftovers? Turn them into a tasty pasta bake instead of wasting them. A few small changes in your kitchen can make a big difference, so next time you cook, remember, pasta is not only good for you, but it's also a win for the planet. That's the spaghetti story, taking wheat on an incredible journey through gears, machines, and pasta magic. From milling to shaping, drying to packaging, it's a mix of science, artistry, and maybe even a few happy accidents. Every perfect strand of spaghetti is a little engineering marvel ready to twirl on your fork. Now, about that quiz. The answer is B, semolina. This golden flour is the unsung hero behind that irresistible pasta texture we all adore. Did you guess it right? Let us know in the comments if you're a true pasta genius. So, next time you sit down to a big cozy bowl of pasta, remember, you're enjoying a delicious masterpiece of tradition, technology, and just the right amount of carbs. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and buon appetito!